Hello together. Today I want to show you how to make a screenshot on the Huawei Nova 9 SE. You can make a screenshot within any app. It doesn't matter if you are here at the start screen or if you are in the settings or if you are within an app. It can be that there can be some problems if you make a screenshot from a movie or from other things that the publisher doesn't want you to make screenshots of. So then you will see a black screenshot. But in the most cases, a screenshot should work without any problems. To make a screenshot, you must use your fingers, and here is the power off and on button, and here is the volume down button, and you must just press them simultaneously for a short period. Just press it, and then you can see a screenshot has been made, and I can use the screenshot now in my gallery. So I click on my gallery, and there you can see I also made some other screenshots, and here is the newest screenshot. So when I press it, you can see this screenshot here. And when I want to, I can just go and edit the screenshot, so I can crop it, and I can crop it a little more or give you a slightly different touch. I can use a different filter for colors. I can adjust it a little bit more with brightness, saturation, sharpness, and I can also doodle a little bit and put something in it with different colors, just like I want to do what I want to. Okay, so when I'm ready, I go on the save button at the top right and save as new, and then you can see in my gallery that my picture is here, what I have just finished. You can also go in the edit mode directly when you make your screenshot and just press it here while it is still visible. So normally it should be visible for about 3 seconds, and then you can do whatever you want to do. So I hope this video helped you a little bit. If yes, please give me a thumbs up and help me to grow my channel. It would be really, really, really great. I will make some more tutorials in the next days and weeks. See you next time, and bye bye.